Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new here, I am Misi, and I have been taking my long weekend to just guide a palooze. Is it palooza? Is it a noun? Palooze. A palooze doesn't sound like a word. I have been having a guide a palooza, trying to learn a little bit more about some of these K-pop groups that I have been digging into their songs recently. And one of the last new group guys is gonna be TXT. So I've already checked out ATEEZ, I've checked out 17, and now I'm gonna check out tomorrowxtogether, AKA TXT. I feel like I might know everybody at the end of this. I might. We are going to see. So we're gonna hunker down. Hopefully you are ready to spend some time with me. If you're not, get your beverage, get your nibbles, and then come back and watch with me because we're gonna be hanging out for a little bit, getting to know TXT, which is made up of Soobin, Yeonjun, Taehyun, Hueningkai, and Beomgyu. See, I think I might. Let's jump into it. I might get it. This is by Beomie Bear, who has had a ton of recommendations in terms of TXT in this guide. So it is the 2023, a helpful guide to TXT. I want to push the button.
One, three, hey, you're tomorrowxtogether!
Snippets of TXT songs, covers, and performances that could be spoilers for new MOA. I'm okay with it. Thank you for the warning. Oh, her UI little bit is cute. Okay, so there. Oh, that did nothing. That paused nothing. TXT are five-member boy groups from South Korea that debuted in March on March 4th, 2019 under Big Hit Entertainment. Right, they were still Big Hit in 2019. And the song is Good Boy Gone Bad. They do look like good boys gone bad right now. Okay, TXT stands for tomorrowxtogether, a name which represents the dream of five boys coming under one dream to build a new tomorrow. Unlike many K-pop groups, TXT has no set positions except the leader, which is Soobin. All members are trained vocalists, dancers, and rappers, so they just all have all of the positions. Okay. But Soobin is the leader. Labeled by the media as the it boy of Gen Z and the new generation of K-pop. However, they have been on a journey. What did you just say? They have been on a journey to earn such titles. Okay, let's search TXT's journey. 2019 debut was much anticipated, with them being the first group to debut under Big Hit. Yes, I remember that. After BTS. Just a note, as of 2021, after the process of rebranding, TXT now falls under Big Hit Music, a subsidiary of HYBE Corporations. Yes, so BTS is under there with Lee Hyun and TXT. Source Music has Le Sserafim. Pledis has Fromis 9 and 17. Blif has an hyphen. And Adore has New Jeans. Look at me learning with PowerPoint. This means TXT now falls under the same company as 17. Yes, I read all those. Crown reached 15.1 million views in the first 24 hours, making it the most viewed fourth generation K-pop boy group music video in its first day. Oh, I wish I could have posted this. I really love the Crown video. This record would hold for 4 years, only to be broken by TXT themselves with their 2023 January comeback, Sugar Ride Rush. I did do a reaction to Crown. Hopefully one day, like, I'll maybe just like post things somewhere in the abyss and just give everybody the link if you ever want to check them out. But it did get blocked. I really do love that song, and the video is very, very cute. It's a very fun way to debut a group that focuses a lot on like the whimsy and the magical, magic around us. And the video was a really, really great opener, even though it wasn't the first video I saw of TXT's. Their association with BTS and Big Hit are central to their story. Since their debut, TXT has spoken of their love and admiration for BTS, but they've also spoken of the pressures they felt debuting as BTS's little brother. Like, that is truly what I knew them as. I just knew them as the group that came out after BTS, which was the first big group for Big Hit.
너무 불안하기도 하고 너무 부담이었어요, 사실.
Okay, Taehyun.
정말 방탄소년단 선배님과 저희 빅히트 엔터테인먼트가 큰 날개를 달아준 게 사실이니까 그에 대해서 뭔가 아직 명백하게 증명한 게 없다 보니까 불안했는데
데뷔 때부터 사실 사람들이 가질 수 있는 평가가 많을 수
있는 거라고 생각했고
그리고
방탄 나온 팀이니까 네,
저희도 인정하는 부분이고 근데 형들과 회사가 달아준 날개를
견디기 위해서 The wings you and the company gave us, it's so cute. upon being accepted into Big Hit, TXT was completely unaware of the advantageous position and subsequent pressure they would experience as they became the first group to debut under Big Hit after BTS. Aww. Whose birthday? Yeonjun, the first member of TXT to be accepted into Big Hit, joined the company in 2014, the year after BTS debuted, at a time when the company was still facing bankruptcy. Oof, there's a lot of writing. While Beomgyu, who was the last member to join Big Hit, was accepted in 2016 before BTS won their first Daesang, the grand prize. Okay, so they, both Beomgyu and Yeonjun, both of them were members of Big Hit before BTS even got big. But they debuted in 2019. Ultimately, all five members took a chance in a relatively small company, completely unaware of the future success of their seniors and how that might consequently influence their own idol journeys. The members often speak of their time at Big Hit before it became the large-scale company it is today. Yeah, what it must have been. Who know 8-8, the original Big Hit studio.
진짜 이게 짠한 얘기인데 저희가 아무래도 저희는 뭐 알바도 못 하고 돈이 있는 것도 아니고 그러다 보니까 저희 유정씨가 올라가면은 사이다 그 뚱캔으로 하나 나오잖아요. 그거를 아 물 물이랑 해서 물을 반반 섞으면 맛이 좀 비슷하거든요.
So you do when you gotta stretch the money.
많이 마실 수 있으니까
들어올 때는 안 그랬는데.
Was it like this when I joined? But suddenly it seems like it's a huge company now. Mommy, when I first joined, there were mushrooms growing in the vocal room. It made my head hurt at first. I thought the mushroom was a sponge. Me too.
I thought
it was meant for cleaning. This prehistoric mushroom. This prehistoric mushroom that was growing in the vocal room. Since it was yellow, you know that spongy wall thing, right? Like if a sofa or something tears, there's sponge that comes out of it. Yes, like the cushioning.
색이 약간 그렇게 생겨갖고 내가 그 누가 그 벽 같은 거 약간 푹신한 벽 같은 거 있잖아요. 그리고 터지면은 약간 소파나 이런 거 터지면 노란색 스펀지처럼 나오잖아요.
그런 건 줄 알았는데. When I was cleaning, but 3 days later, it was back in the same spot.
한 3일 지나니까
다 Those dang fungi.
생명이었지 뭐야.
Is it alive?
길게 했던 그 시간이 17시간 동안
17 hours?
원래 데뷔 평가할 때 저희가 17 뭐라고 할 수가?
17 That doesn't seem possible.
17시간을 안 쉬고 아무래도 한 적이 있었어요. 그거 심지어
That's insane. 17 hours is insane. No human being should be dancing for that long. I'm sure a lot of dancers would be like, you have no clue. But that's a lot for the human body to take. We didn't stop because we wanted to stop, but Hueningkai and I had to go to school. They're like, we would have kept going, but I had to go to school. Interesting.
멈추는 게 아니라 나랑 가야 돼. 휴닝 가야 돼. 그날 그래서 병경이 나한테 데려갔어.
그게 아침에 시작했는데 한 새벽 4시인가? 저희가 다 같이 멍 때린 상태. 선생님 축하합니다. 17시간이에요. 다 같이 박수. 와, 이걸 버튼 데에는 괜히 힘들다 보다가 아니고 약간 해탈해.
Yeah, because you're crazy by that point.
지나갈 때로 지나가라 그냥.
You're literally delirious.
4일 동안
맞아요. 4 days we didn't even sleep.
연습생들 거의 안 잤어요.
사람들이 이제 투모로우바이투게더 하면 방탄소년단 BTS의 동생 뭐 그러면서 이제 많은 사람들이 쟤네들은 좋은 환경에서 이렇게 좋은 이렇게 시스템에서 일을 시작했겠네라고 하지만 나는 옆에서 봤던 사람 입장에서는 그렇지 않았고 항상 사람들이 비교를 우리랑 하니까
그죠.
근데 나는 그 누구보다 투모로우바이투게더는 열정 있고 열심히 하고 그렇게 봐왔기 때문에.
감사합니다.
그리고 그로 인해서 잘 됐다고 나는.
He's like it's you. You did it. You did it. People may attribute it to us, but you did it. Because of this pressure and the intense training period spent together, the members have formed a close brotherhood, which is evident in their interactions together. There isn't a label to describe my members. Friends, but we are more than that. Colleagues, but we are more than that too. Family, but we are not related by blood. They are just precious, irreplaceable. Oh, wow. That's really sweet. Oh, that's really sweet. I always told my mom, Mom, I want a younger brother or sister, please. I always asked her for one. I told her I was bored and lonely. And now I have four younger brothers who are like real family.
오히려
I'm not bored anymore.
안심심해요.
생에도 be in TXT in your next life if it's the five of us. Then I want to be in TXT then too. Oh gosh, these bonds. These bonds. I really do hope you're able to keep it forever. It sounds very special. Despite their amazing talent and hard work, many continue to hold prejudices against TXT, suggesting that their success only comes from them debuting as BTS's little brother. Wow. There's only four there. Okay, now I see them all. I think the biggest difference is that BTS truly started from the bottom. People may think that TXT got really lucky and have had an easy path, but they have the burden of meeting expectations that have been set. Rookies have a chance to grow and shine when they are still rookies. But TXT started on a higher level, so it's harder to showcase growth. Okay, Hitman Bag. I hear you. Oh, I feel like they're gonna get me because they're so young. Despite this, TXT is constantly proving how they can meet and surpass these expectations. This is evident in the numerous achievements they have made as a young group. The most awarded male rookie group in K-pop history. The first and only Korean act to win an MTV EMA for Best Asia Act. The only fourth gem boy group and seventh in history to be nominated for a KMA, Korean Grammy equivalent. Youngest boy group to receive the Minister for Culture, Sports, and Tourism commendation. Prestigious government award for contribution to Korean culture and arts. Youngest K-pop group to be nominated for an AMA. Plus many more. Their hard work, music, performances, and personalities have helped develop a large and growing fan base. MOA, MOA, MOA. I keep saying MOA. MOA stands for Moments of Alwaysness. Okay, so share between TXT and MOA will always last. When it turned to its side, MOA also represents the debut date of TXT 304 in March. MOA also means to gather in Korean, as the members of MOA gather together to complete one dream. The members are vocal about their love and appreciation for MOA, constantly describing MOA as their best friends, which is evident in the playful interactions together. Oh, is that red velvet? It looks delightful. Oh, I want some red velvet cake. It's my favorite. You guys are so annoying.
데뷔하면은 본인들을 좋아해 주시는 팬분들이 굉장히 많을 거예요. 근데 사실 그분들이 당연한 게 아니거든요. 그렇게 보답 없이 사랑해 주시는 팬분들께 진심으로 잘해 주셨으면 좋겠고
저한테는 멤버들도 있고 음악도 있고 여러 가지가 있지만 대신에 그건 확실해요. 결국에 저희를 완성시키는 건 팬분들이다. 퍼즐 조각이 딱 완벽하게 들어맞는 거는 결국 팬분들이 없으면 있을 수 없다라고 생각하기 때문에 투모로우바이투게더 이름을 가치 있게 만들어주는 건 무조건 모아드리기 때문에
베스트 브랜드로 하겠습니다. 오. 제가 힘들 때나 모아분들이 힘들 때 뭔가 언제부터 되게 서로를 찾는다는 게 느껴져서 뭔가 진짜 베스트 브랜드가 약간 그런 거잖아요. 힘들 때 뭔가 터놓고 말할 수 있는 의지가 될 수 있는 그런 친구 라고 생각을 하는데 모아분들이 저한테 좀 그런 존재인 것 같아서 베스트 브랜드로 하겠습니다.
우프, 나이스. 우, tell me. Look at that posture. Ultimately, through TXT's hard work, talent, and ability to live up to the standard, they have proved themselves and create a distinguishable and unique image that separates them from their label associates. Oh my gosh, I love seeing all of these like insane amount of backup dancers now. Certain forces to be reckoned with within this new generation of K-pop as they strive to create a better tomorrow together. Okay, discography. Can't You See Me? Very diverse discography that differs greatly in genre, yes, style, and concept. Telling a continuous story that connects the albums. They're cute. The story elements of their music is highlighted as their discography is broken into albums labeled as chapters. Oh, I have noticed that they all were chapter this, chapter that. Okay, labeled as chapters as they each tell a part of the story. I'm a loser in this game. Okay, so the dream chapter has Star, Magic, and Eternally. Okay, so Crown was on Star. 9 3/4 is on Magic. I remember that. I don't know if I know a song off of Eternally. Okay, Freeze. Chaos chapters with Fight or Escape. The name chapters with Temptation. And then Minisodes. Okay, so Blue Hour is a Minisode. Thursday's Child. I've heard of Blue Hour. Blue Hour. If you're interested in finding out more about how TXT's albums connect with their wider narrative, we have a website which explains the story of each chapter. That's linked in the description.
Okay.
Representative of Gen Z. Hey, Jesse.
솔직한 얘기들을 노래에 좀 많이 담고 있어요.
아 진짜요?
그냥 갈수록 성장하는 다섯 명의 얘기를 담고 있는 것 같아요.
Okay, so they all are involved in writing and producing. 7 months after their debut, Hueningkai set the record of being the youngest idol to be registered under this KMC. Sweet Jesus. K-O-M-C-A. After he helped write the song Roller Coaster for their first studio album. Six months later, TXT became the youngest idol group to have all members registered under the Korean music. Wow. Go boys. Okay, updated as of April 2023. Wow. Writing, composing, producing. TXT, the Star Seekers. Ooh, okay, so Star Seekers is the storyline. All right, along with the lyrical storyline that runs through their music, TXT has an additional storyline known as the Star Seekers, which is a fictional universe that runs through many of their music videos. Feels very magic and mages. The universe is centered around the friendship of five boys. It tackles themes such as growing up, accepting oneself, promises, and betrayals with the addition of magic and fantasy. Got a animation and a webtoon along with the music videos. Oh, I remember seeing the scene in one of their lives. With them all having the antlers and the wings. That was some live performance.
Hi, my name is Hueningkai.
I'm Soobin.
Hi, my name is Yeonjun.
Hey, I'm Beomgyu.
Okay, so tell me, because now this is the second time I've heard that song. So I heard that song when ATs introduced themselves, and now I'm hearing that. Hi, my name is Dinta. What is that? Clearly, it's something that they both know. Okay, Soobin, leader. Pretty.
Soobin.
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 Soobin. Full name, Choi Soobin. 5th of December, born in 2000. He's from the 2000s. He's a bunny. Only member of TXT who was not, street casted, he applied. An email application. For 1 to 2 weeks, however, Soobin did not hear back for several months. Rough. When he finally heard back, he questioned them about why it took so long to get back to him. They said that he had written his number wrong in the application, so they spent several months trying to find his correct number. Oh. Due to the short notice, Soobin could not prepare properly, which had led him to forget the lyrics and dance during his audition. Soobin was so sure he had failed, however, Big Hit thankfully saw his potential and accepted him as a trainee. He trained for 3 years before debuting. They found him with his wrong number, so they definitely saw something. Alright, dance. Ooh, he's 6'1". Tolbin is Sue. Soobin is tall, which can sometimes make people look awkward when dancing. Yes, very lanky limbs. He dances exceptionally well. Yeah, it does look so much like more insane in your brain to see a tall person dance because of the control they have of their extra long limbs. Oh my god, props. Ooh, I knew he was gonna do something like that. Hmm. Izzo, Izzo, oh yes. Izzo, Izzo. Yes, no, you're not doing DNA's hardest part. Okay. Oh yes, Soobin. Dang. What is this white room there is? Yes. Yes. Nice.
So tell me what to do. 태양을 멈추고 미소지 날 보지.
Look like a genius live. Mm. Yeah, this is also blocked at the Farewell Neverland. Very, very good though. A lot of like Neverland, fairy, magic. Ooh, pretty. His voice is so much higher than when I look at him I expect it to be. This is an interesting concept. Lower register. Yeah, this is exactly what I would be thinking. Like you with the blonde hair there, Soobin. Okay, I want to hear him rap. Despite all five members training as rappers, TXT does not have a lot of rap-heavy songs. I was gonna say, I haven't heard them like rap a lot. I've heard them like rap interspliced into some songs, but I haven't heard any rap-heavy songs. Okay, so we are yet to hear their full rap potential. But Soobin did a great job. Okay, so these are covers. This is from SEO Taji and the Boys. Oh, my boys. My baby Jungkook is singing right now, but it's not. Soobin singing as Jungkook. Okay, his personality. All right. Okay, we're gonna click in a lot, but I just wanna see like high level so I don't have to like stop down every single time. So let's check this out. Leader, relatable, wise mindset, scares easily, introvert and unfiltered. When we were trainees, I was selected as the leader through a vote by us members and by our company staff who looked after us. I heard it was unanimous and I couldn't understand why I was chosen as I was shyer and more introverted than I am now. I asked for the reason and they said it was because I seemed like a leader who would wait for someone to get back up on their feet after they fall and continue with them rather than just thoughtlessly pulling someone along. That made me start to think that if I could be that leader, then I could do it.
벌써부터 저희 응원해 주시는 팬분들이 너무 많아서
개복장구처럼 말을 잘한다.
그럼요. 이래서 제가 리더 아닙니다.
저희 팀의 리더인데요. 좀 다른 팀의 리더들과는 약간의 재질이 다른 느낌이에요.
재질이.
뭐랄까 서포트형 리더라고. 이 시대에 찾아보기 힘든 리더의 그런 정말 멋있는 모습이라고 저는 생각하거든요. 뭐 되게 좋은 성향의 리더라고 생각되는 게 멤버들을 일방적으로 이끌어 가려고 하지 않고 네 명의 성격을 모두 고려해서 저희가 가장 최대한의 역량을 뽑을 수 있도록 도와주는 서포트형 리더라고 생각해서 아주 리더십이 네. 아주 투철한 형이라고 생각합니다.
아, 뭐야 저희를 휘어잡는 리더입니다.
그래서 뭔가 이 자리가 조금 뭔가 점점 뭔가 지날수록 조금씩 뭔가 무겁게 다가오는 것 같기도 하고
yeah.
여러분들이 알다시피 약간 저는 데뷔하고 성격이 진짜 많이 변했잖아요.
맞아.
맞아요.
이게 약간 리더를 맡아서 좀 좋은 쪽으로 변한 거지 내가 그냥 안 맡았으면은 엄청 그 연습생 때 성격이 지금까지
Being a leader made me a better member.
끔찍한 멤버였지 않았을까 해서 너무 좋습니다. 네.
우리 팀 진짜 좋은 팀이긴 하다. 우리 멤버들 진짜 좋은 멤버들이고 좋은 팀이고
Happy birth!
내가 투모로우바이투게더에서 데뷔해서 너무 다행이고 내가 투모로우바이투게더의 리더가 돼서 참 감사하다 이런 생각을 들었던 것 같아요.
Go to the gym or skip a day. Skip.
안 피곤해도 굳이.
수학을 좋아하냐고요? 제일 싫어해요.
Okay, don't like math.
진짜 싫어요. 제가 공부 진짜 열심히 했었는데.
Why are you whispering?
수학 때문에 스트레스 엄청 받았었어요.
저는
I feel you.
저는 잘 못 일어나고 일어나면은
They're so cute.
비몽사몽 한 채로 다시 자는 것 같아요. 저는 한 세네 번 깨워야 일어나요.
저는 진짜 다 참을 수 있는데 다이어트는 진짜 못 참겠더라고요.
You can basically do everything except wake up and also diet.
하나만 더 봐야 되나요? 저는
멘탈 하나는 진짜 너무 부러워요.
Okay.
저는 약간 저를 사랑.
Can we talk about Yeonjun in this furry jacket looking like he is living on the Upper East Side of New York? Like he looks like a rich, rich person right now. I love it.
사람한테 잘해주고 싶은 마음이 있는 거지. 저를 미워하는 사람한테 저를 사랑해달라고 구걸하고 싶은 마음은 진짜 하나도 없어갖고 정말 저를 좋아해주는 사람 한정에서 저도 막 커주고 싶고 그런데 저를 싫어하는 사람한테 제가 막 그렇게 막 감정 소모를 하고 싶지 않아하는 선배님이어서
Keep that in my brain, young one. Thank you.
소문에 신경 쓰지 않는 방법을 알려달라고요. 약간 다 그냥 그렇게 생각하면 되지 않을까요? 아 이런 루머와 헛소문이 돌아다니는 걸 보니 이게 다 내가 귀여운 탓인가 보다 이렇게 난 그런 짓 한 적 없는데 약간 그렇다고 왜곡된 사실이 자꾸 돌아다니네 아 내가 귀여운 탓이다 이렇게 넘겨요 왜냐면은 이게 뭐랄까 어차피 나를 좋아해주는 사람은 그런 루머에 휘둘리지 않고 나를 믿어주고 나를 좋아해주고 나를 싫어하는 사람은 내가 아니라고 해명해도 그 루머를 어차피 믿을 거예요 그래서 어차피 믿을 사람은 믿고 싫어할 사람은 싫어할 거니까 너무 그렇게 신경 쓰지 않는 게 제일 좋은 것 같아요 진짜로
23년 일생 살면서 소리를 지르면서 화내본 적이 한 번도 없어요
어? 왜요? 왜요? 왜?
I think I remember Jin going on this show
기분 진짜 엄청 나빴다가도 한 5초 지나면은
네
열심히 해야지 약간
아 굉장히 좋은 마인드
네네네
CO2 우와 안 놀랐지 어림도 없지 내가 뭐 그런 거 갖고 놀랐겠어
와 빨리 너무 재밌다
아 지금 방송 사고 날 거예요
어 재밌는데
Introvert and proof of loud, chaotic
noise. 내리자마자부터 그냥 이미 영혼을 그냥 사로잡았어요.
그 장소가 되게 혼잡하고 사람도 많고 인터뷰하는 공간 진짜. 정신없이 돌아가는데 거기서 실시간으로 수빈이 형 깃발린 소리까지 나고
Your Soobin being drained of energy
나는 소리 들려
근데 제가 사람 많으면은
Yeah, I get that too Get drained by lots of people
말이 없어지고 좀 표정이 점점 굳어가면서 이제 좀 사람이 아니게 되는데
Stop being a person
몇백 명을 만나면서
I gave up as being a human being
이런 일이 꺾이는 날이긴 했어요 너무 힘들더라고요
Okay, well, Soobin is not the only introvert in TXT. Beomgyu and Kai are introverts too. His introversion is probably the most obvious and stereotypical, especially when placed in comparison to his members. Oh my god.
Let's go!
Let it go! Let it oh gosh.
Oh my god. 유일한 MBTI, I.
Can't be contained by the little karaoke booth. Oh my god. Okay, unfiltered. What about Yeonjun's butt? What is this butt especially more? Wait, what? The skin, what? What, what? No, describe it. They're like, it's a good thing though, it's a good thing.
Nickname이 빅키트의 노예예요. 어떤 이런 일이?
How can this be?
저희도요.
조용히
아니야.
제가 또 얼마나 속상했는지. 잠 한 시간 자는 게 얼마나. 근데 같이 샤워할 순 없어요?
같이요?
어 진짜요? 왜 이렇게 놀라요?
같이요?
같이 하면 안 돼요? 시간 없으면 같이 할 수도 있잖아요.
제가 수명을 정하는 거를 엄마가 태어난 이후부터 수명을 치잖아요. 사실 그 전부터 엄마 뱃속에 살고 있고
Oh no, we're going back in time and time. No, we're not counting the sperm time.
절대부터 수영하시면은 꽃으면은 몇백 살이 될 수 있죠.
잘생겼다, 감사합니다. 근데 이름이 연준이 갈까라?
Set boundaries and speak honestly and candidly about his feelings helps him as a loser. What, you're fat?
연준이 형 몸무게 저랑 비슷해요. 여러분, 연준이 형이
Oh, he's supporting our Yeonjun. Okay, thank you.
거기까지요.
여러분!
Yes, stop.
누구 말해요? 다음 누구였어? 아니야, 이런 댓글 쓰실 때
Hey!
방송처럼 하고 쓰실
He said snap. Look in the mirror.
진짜로. 아니, 진짜로.
Good.
얼마나 열심히 관리하는 멤버들이 이런 말씀을 얼마나 속상하겠어요.
그건 많아.
Yeonjun is so cute. Who would ever say that to him? Not to mention, none of these boys are anywhere near anything considered fat. It's crazy.
데뷔하고 몇 년 동안 좀 그렇게 생각했던 것 같아요. 나는 다른 멤버들보다 좀 덜 빛나고 멤버들에 존재감이 좀 덜하고 나는 약간 내가 이렇게 튀는 것보다는 좀 자연스럽게 묻혀있는 게 내 역할이 맞는 것 같다.
어떤 면에서 그렇게 생각했어?
일단 좀 실력에 대한 부족함도 내가 너무 자신감이 없었고 난 아직 데뷔할 준비가 안 되는 자꾸 데뷔를 내보내 버리니까 난 좀 더 연습을 하고 싶었는데 리더라는 자리를 맡은 것도 사실 그 자리가 너무 무겁고 좀 부담되더라고.
Oh, he seems sweet. Yeonjun.
Yeonjun.
My doll. He was born September 13, 1999, and he is represented by a fox. Sometimes I get emotional. Okay, so he's been the longest trainee. Prior to his 4-year training period at Big Hit, he was a trainee at Cube. I'm sorry, his face is so cute. He had moved to Big Hit after being casted by them on 2 separate occasions. Alright, they saw something they wanted. The first time he was scouted, he received a message on social media asking him whether he would consider auditioning. Later on, he also got approached on the subway by a casting manager who gave him her business card. Now I can see why. I was fascinated that 2 different people from Big Hit have reached out to him, so he auditioned and was accepted into the company. Smart man. He earned himself the nickname Big Hit's legendary trainee because throughout his entire training period, he consistently ranked first in every category, dance, vocals, and rap. I heard that on Sushita. Well, I heard that on Sushita and then someone in the comments filled it. Never lost first place. He's so cute.
빅전연이라고 하죠, 빅전연.
네, 맞습니다.
무슨 뜻인가요?
빅히트 전설의 연습생.
Big Hit's legendary trainee. BLT. Okay. Yes, very passionate. Whatever they did with these sets and these little cube white rooms with the chairs, looks cool. Yes. Oh. Ooh. Okay, let's not talk about that move. What? Just Gumby armed it? Dang. Yes. Round off. Pretty. He was Studio Choom's Artist of the Month, where he danced to Watermelon Sugar and Blow. Yes, cool. Yes. Okay, he excels at freestyle. Oh, look at that body. Sounded like I was saying it in a weird way, but not at all. He's good. Okay, Blackpink. Yes. Yeah. Oh, it's good. I saw endless flying his teen is true. Yeah, this is so good. Shawn Mendes summer. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. Yeah, you used to call me baby, now you're calling me by name. Young boss. Yeah, you beat me in my own damn game. Pretty. Cause imagination. Solo cover. Ah, shaking everything. Okay, so Yeonjun raps the most. Interesting. I don't know this song. Uma. Okay, this is good boy gone bad. Vocal rap. Okay. His personality. Okay, eldest, affectionate, extra, dad jokes, fashion king, healing.
비글 네 마리를 키운다던데요. 맞습니다.
You four beagles?
비글, 수빈, 그리고 휘닝. 저의 귀여운 비글 네 마리.
1999년생으로 멤버들 중 유일한 90년대 출생 맞고.
Okay, so he's the only one born in 99.
우리는 다음으로 시작한다.
몇 명?
옛날 용어 맞추기입니다.
오, 쉽죠? 좋아, 이건 연준이 형이
연준 would be great at this.
유일한 20세기 사람.
He's the only one.
잠깐만, 일로 와봐. 혹시 우리 형제들 중에 구슬치기 해본 사람? 역시 99년생 다르죠. 구슬치기 언제적 게임이냐?
구슬치기가 뭐냐?
저는 정진아
맞죠. He gets all the old jokes.
놀 때는 진짜 저희랑 완전 그냥 완전 재밌게 놀고 근데 또 해야 될 때는 잡아주는 게 연준이 형이거든요.
와. A lot of cat rubbing. 이런 거 하다 봐. I want a kiss. An extra. Oh my god, he's so beautiful. Okay, relay dance, okay.
들려드릴 곡은 가장 최근에 나왔던 5시 53분에 하늘에서 발견한
거예요. 아, 연준 baby. He just kiss himself.
자기의 와우.
어어.
오장도 머리 풀어야 돼. 맞아, 이거 머리 풀어야 돼. 진짜 이거.
What is this broke down party room they're in right now? They spent a lot of time with Let It Go.
혹시 햄버거 색깔이 뭔지 알아요?
Okay, color of burger. Burgundy.
산타.
Santa. Climb mountain.
Santa가 문 닫으면 Santa Claus. 혹시 VH가 노래 어떻게 부르는지 아세요? 마이크로소프트하게.
이름이 뭐예요?
아, 뭐야?
빌리.
빌리. Dad joke loading.
한쪽은 빌리고 한쪽은 진.
연준 definitely pays a lot of attention to his style.
Right. He doesn't limit his choices.
He's so interesting.
다 입어요 그냥.
와, 매일마다 새로운 옷을 입고 나와요.
저 최근에는 치마도 입었습니다.
Cool. Youngjun modeled in New York Fashion Week for the brand Hueningkai. Oh, yes. Collaborated with them, designing his own collection called Run Up. Oh, interesting. Okay. In 2022, he was announced as the new brand ambassador and guest creative director of the streetwear brand Privé Alliance. Cool. Okay, yeah, what's the healing about?
아, 부모님을요?
힐링이라고.
꿈물이요? 힐링.
아, 힐링. 힐링.
와, 진짜 그렇게 불러요.
She calls him healing.
와, 진짜 그렇게 불러요.
누가요?
신기하다.
형은요? 보통 이제 연락할 때 힐링은 뭐냐고.
사람들이 나에 대해 오해하고 있는 한 가지가 있다면 보통 저를 처음 보시는 분들은 제가 인상이 좀 세게 생겼나 봐요.
Yeah, strong impression of beauty.
셀 것 같다.
Interesting. He looks opinionated or he looks rude. That's so interesting. So someone said that to me in the comments in response to like me saying how I felt when I looked at Yeonjun's face, which is I loved his face from the minute I saw it. And so it was very interesting to hear that people like think that he comes off as cold or rude. I would not catch that at all. But weirdly enough, I feel like I get the same comments when people first meet me. I think he seems extroverted. I think it's mostly because I'm very shy. So I seem that way because I'm more like Soobin. I get very quiet and unexpressive, even though when you get to know me, I'm very expressive and bubbly. Interesting. But yeah, when I look at his face, I don't think cold or rude at all. It seems very, as his mom would say, healing.
인상을 말씀하시는 분들 되게 많은데 알고 보면 되게 바보 같고
순진하고
just a fool, innocent, and scared of a lot of things.
네. 오해하지 말아주세요.
Aww.
연준 이런 말 하기 좀 부끄럽지만 슬퍼하지 않는 방법 조언해 주실 수 있나요?
Maybe not to feel sad.
이런 말 하기 좀 부끄럽지만
뭐 부끄러울 게 뭐가 있죠?
그리고 뭐 위버스든 뭐든 저한테 고민 상담하시거나 아 뭐 저희가 이제 글 할 쓸 때 뭐 그런 얘기 하시잖아요. 슬프다든지 우울하다든지 이런 얘기 하는데 전혀 거부감 느끼지 말아주세요. 그냥 편하게 얘기해 주셨으면 좋겠고 우선은 전혀 부끄러울 것도 이상한 것도 아닌 정말 너무나도 지극히 자연스러운 현상입니다.
제가 SNS에다가 모아분들하고 소통을 하면서 한번 이런 얘기를 한 적이 있는데 저희를 좋아해 주시는 것도 너무 감사하지만 저희보다 자신을 더 사랑해 줬으면 좋겠다고 말한 적이 있어요.
That's also sweet. Yeah, there's something about Beomgyu.
Beomgyu.
Beomgyu. There's Beomgyu. Something about him. Something. Focus. Okay, so he's March 13th, 2001, and he's known to be a bear, a teddy bear. Oh, that's why we've got a Beomie bear. Probably for Beomgyu. Scouted who came to his school. He later declined the offer as he was in the middle of preparing for his exams. Okay, smart boy. Casting manager did not give up and offered to come back to Daegu to collect Beomgyu for his audition after the exam. So passing his audition, he was immediately offered a spot on the debut team. However, he also initially declined this as he wanted to play guitar in a band. Okay.
저는 처음에 딱 데뷔조 됐을 때 안 한다고 했었어.
왜?
약간 전 원래 그냥 아이돌을 할 생각이 없었던 사람이라서
뭐 하고 싶었어?
원래 기타를 쳤어가지고 나중에 꼭 밴드를 해야겠다라는 생각을 확고하게 갖고 살고 있었는데
He has like a very 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 enchanting way about him. Okay, skills, let's check it out. He's got a bonus folder? For someone who had no dance experience prior to becoming a trainee, Beomgyu's dance skills are very impressive. Wow, no dance experience? Dang. Yeah, I definitely want to check out whatever this performance in the White Rooms is. Beomgyu's dancing is very powerful and detail-driven. Breathy quality. Ooh, whatever this is pretty. Ooh, yeah. March, he released his first official solo cover, Wonder. And then he released You, his second cover, November 2022. Recently. Okay, rap. Does not have many chances to rap, but Moa are eagerly awaiting more rap for Beomgyu. Okay, I want to know what the bonus skill is. His guitar? Yeah. He has relative pitch, meaning he can identify the pitch of a note relative to other singers.
Yeah, 저는
so pretty.
어떤 노래든 리코더로 처음 듣자마자
no
다 연주해줄 수 있어요. 그만큼 음감이 있고 또 이제 그냥 저는 I'm genius. 그래서 아 근데 저 좀 신기하지 않나요? 저요 진짜 어떤 노래를 해달라고 해도 다 해드릴 수 있어요.
I'm sorry, no, I'm not sorry. Okay, middle child, chaotic energy, likes to annoy his members, confident king, tiny and attentive.
마음인데 이제 이렇게 앉은 이유를 알려드릴게요. 형 라인, 동생 라인. 형 라인, 내년 라인.
싫어!
아 근데 전 진짜 애매한 자리인 것 같아요.
왜요?
너는 형동.
전 딱 중간에
위로
형동. Old and young.
막내 라인이래. 그건 형 막내 라인이라니까.
결정이네. 어쩌라고. 어쩌라고. 어쩌라고!
형 라인 라이브냐고요?
네!
그죠, 범규도 사실
오랜만에!
형 라인... 아 근데 나는 저 범규가 동생이에요. 왜냐면은 내가 지금
뭐했지?
I don't know, it's not clear.
스물? 스물하나? 스물둘? 스물째? 이렇게 네 가지 나이가 있잖아요, 저희 팀에. 그러면은 반띵 해갖고 나랑 연준 형 스물둘, 스물셋
오케이
시 형 라인 아닌가?
하세요, 그렇게.
He's like, you cut me up that fast with math.
와 미쳤다. 와 공격.
와 태태공 같다.
와. 저기요.
저기요. 저기요. 저기요. 저기요. 저도 소방차 하고 싶어요. 소방차. 소방차. 스톱.
야, 쟤 내용에 돈 하나만 내는
게 It doesn't help at all. Somebody like say something and he just starts dancing.
Why so serious? Come on, guys! Come on, boys!
Come on, come on!
Get your crayon, crayon!
Yeah.
Money? Okay, money fires.
범규는 되게 그 같이 있을 때 에너지가 좋은 사람인 것 같아요. 제가 이렇게 뭔가 촬영하고 뭐 할 때 제가 조금 에너지가 안 좋다. 그거 괜찮아요. 범경이 다 절충을 해줘요.
오늘 어떤 모습 보여주세요?
Makes me fume from my head.
어, 이거 난데?
언제냐고요?
이게 제가 잘하는 거거든요.
아, 그래요?
이제 저는 평상시에
평상시에
이제 거의 아, 잠잘 때 빼고 어,
그걸 아는 거예요, 본인이?
아, 알지만 즐겁잖아요. 수빈이 형, 아.
형. 형님도 리필? 땡큐. 아, 뭐 하냐고.
아, 손맛이네, 손맛.
아. 진짜 화나게 하지 마라.
복근은 메시지가 좋았어요. 아, 한번 더 옆에서 쩝쩝거리면 이거 포크로
이렇게. 그게 잘 될 거야.
Oh my god, what happened? Oh my god, that's what happened.
하고.
It does sound like a middle sibling if I know anything.
아,
I just want attention.
아, 그 아. 네, 솔직히.
He's like, I was about to punch you in the face. Remember, my magic is what? What is it, Beomgyu?
I was just a magic. I was just a
magic.
I was just a magic. I was just a magic. I was just a magic. I was just a magic. I was
just a magic. I was just a magic. I was just a magic. I was
묻었네. 다리가 있어요.
범규가
묻어가지고 이번에 저희 앨범 저희는 먼저 보잖아요. 앨범이 나오면은 앨범 보면서
이제 뭐 연준이 형 나오면 이렇게 돌리고 뭐 수빈 나오면 이렇게 돌리다가 자기 나오면 미쳤다 이런 느낌.
너무 잘생겼다.
아 제가 너무 좋죠. 너무 잘생겨가지고 고민이거든요.
범규 너무 예쁘게 생겨서 흑발도 잘 어울리긴 하는데 사실 난 범규 탈색했을 때가 진짜 멋있었어.
이런 사람이에요. 뭘 해도 잘 어울린다고.
오케이. Okay. Confident king. He's by no means true. He's 5'11"? Okay, so all the TXT boys are kind of tall. But he has certain mannerisms that make him appear smaller. I was going to say, he seems like he's small. Cute. That is his cuteness. He'd appear small.
Oi, 쪼꼬미. 안녕, 나 쪼꼬미.
저 진짜 한 번만 올려주시면 안 돼요?
Lift the bar up just once.
조금만. 조금만 더.
They're like, we are not gonna get fired.
아이고 어떻게 내려가요? 발가락 지났어요.
Oh, in your toe. Oh, rock climbing is such a good workout.
못 내려가.
Hard. Oh, my hands hurt so much when I last time in a long time that I rock climbed. My hands were so hurt.
생각보다 되게 좀 뭔가 자상하고 따뜻해요. 생각보다.
1월이 어느덧 반틈 정도 다가오고 있는데 감기 조심하시고요. 요즘에 감기가 유행하고 있대요. 꼭 나갈 때 옷 따뜻하게 입고 마스크 꼭 쓰고 사람 많은 곳 갈 때도 꼭 조심하고 목도리 꼭 하고 밥 잘 챙겨 먹고.
Oh, you want to take care of me?
약간 잔소리 하는 것 같긴 한데 그래도 아프면 안 되니까. 네, 좀 모아분들도 조심을 하셨으면 좋겠습니다.
무릎을 이제 춤 연습을 하다가 좀 되게 까졌어요. 그래갖고 이게 되게 좀 이렇게 많이 파였는데 그래서 제가 상처가 잘 아무는 밴드가 있는 사람 있냐 이러고 이제 단톡방에 물어봤는데 그걸 물어보니까 갑자기 범규가 그때가 한 새벽 2시, 3시 그쯤이었거든요. 되게 늦은 시간이었는데 제 방에 찾아와갖고 어때요? 괜찮아요? 이러고 보더니 많이 다쳤네요 이러고 갔는데 그러고 한 10분 뒤에 밴드랑 연고를 편의점 가서 사온 거예요. 그 엄청 늦은 새벽 시간인데 생색도 안 내고 그냥 제 침대 탁 던지고 가길래 되게 좀 감동을 받았고 제가 사진까지 찍어놨어요.
범경이 같이 대구로 데려가줬어요. 너무 고마웠어요. 사실 저 휴가 때도 막 갈 데도 없고 되게 외롭게 보낼 뻔했는데 범경이 진짜 휴가 배정 받자마자 저한테 이제 한번 대구 같이 가보는 거 어떠냐고.
한 날은 진짜 컨디션이 너무 안 좋아갖고 안무 레슨을 빠진 적이 한번 있었어요. 범규한테는 막 카톡이 오면서 이제 막 메신저가 오면서 이제 되게 막 괜찮냐 울리 있냐 내가 괜찮다 이래도 형 빨리 말해줘라 나 다 안다 막 말할 때까지 계속 물어봐주고 이제.
태윤. Yes.
태현.
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 태현. 태현. Okay, February 5th, Squirrel or Cat, 2002. He's a child model and commercial actor when he was younger. He's always destined to be in front of the cam. Okay, he was a fan of SHINee. And their song Replay. The kid came to school in an effort to cast him. That's crazy. They couldn't find him, so they turned to one of his classmates to get his number. Dang, scouted by 20 different agencies? The kid was closer to his house. Okay. Taehyun. 3 years before his debut, second longest training period. Okay. Ooh, see that kick? Yes, okay, let's back that up. Yes, I liked that. Just the kick. Mmm. Dang. Yeah, I feel like TXT does a lot of those like very broad movements, and they bring it in tight. Really broad movements, bringing in tight. A lot of energy. Man can perform. Yes. Oh, I want to see this in a full screen, please. Covers, he's getting a chance to rap. Doing J-Hope's part there. Okay, personality. Wise and intelligent. He loves working out. Magician. Savage. Unbothered and endearing.
Taehyun is good at... He is smart. smart.
He
is good at studying.
Yeah, that's right.
Good at talking.
He's good at talking. Using his brain.
He made educational videos encouraging other kids to learn English.
I don't know that, but it's fun.
It's fun?
They do all seem like they're very good at English. TXT group.
뭐야? 어록이 어록이 뭐가 이렇게 많아? 나 뭐야?
Why do you have so many quotes?
나 뭐야? 나
뭐야?
제가 가장 중요하게 생각하는 가치. 요즘 들어서 가장 생각이 드는 거는 본질을 잃어서는 안 된다.
What's this little room? All these notes.
본질을
lose myself. We can too greedy and forget the essence of what I am. That'll be the start of my
downfall. 그러면서 내가 평소에 해왔던 그 본질을 잊게 되는 순간 내리막길의 시작이라고 저는 생각이 들어요.
약간 태연이가 뭔가 저를 한 발짝씩 앞으로 나가게 해주는 멤버인
것 같아요. Pushes you forward.
시적적인 면뿐만이 아니라 그냥 사람으로서도 더 나은 사람으로 만들어주는, 도와주는 사람이에요.
Beautiful quality. Okay. He's the most athletic.
I picked Dan because he likes to work out and
work out.
A lot of sports.
Yeah, of course it's me. Who else can it be?
태연이가 아무것도 없어 보이지만 알고 보면 근육이 굉장히 많아요.
He said he might seem, yeah, he does seem like he's small, but he, hey, you could be Siri, I hate you. Don't even try it. Don't. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope.
That's not nice.
이번
It's freaky. I've never had Siri talk. I think Siri just told me that how I was talking to Siri did not like my tone. My Siri is a he, actually. I believe he's a British man. I think I made him a British man. My Siri did not like my tone and basically told me what I said wasn't nice. Stop, Siri. I'm just gonna back up because I missed that. I want to see Taehyun working out, please.
Ooh, muscles. Yes. 이번 생에서라고 생각을 하면 가수가 되지 않았더라면은 그냥 좋은 학교 진학해서 좋은 직업 갖는 게 꿈이었을 것 같아요. 그냥 사자 들어간 직업. 아. 마법사 이런 거.
Like a wizard.
왜 다 고개 내리세요? 마법사 무시하세요?
What did you want to do with your life before you started doing music?
Actually, I just want to be a magician.
Do you know any magic?
Of course. I'm good at something to vanish. Like,
vanish.
Do you have any coin or card? Everything.
I have chapstick.
Anything is okay.
Yeonjun's like, let me give you the most
okay, show okay.
childlike okay. trick. Remove your thumb.
No!
Oh, see? I'm such a fan of magic. I'm such a gullible queen. I love it. I love being taken on the ride, okay? I don't care. I literally have friends who like want to dissect. Like if they see a magic trick, they want to know how it's done. I'm the opposite. Like, do not tell me how it's done. Please let me revel in the magic that is happening in front of me. Please do not try to break this down for me. See? What did he just do? Where did he go? How is he doing that? No, it's not the card. It's not the top card anymore. No. No. I need to marry a musician.
The guy's first
I will take what? I will take both a musician and a magician. What I was going to say is magician, because if I married a magician, I would 100% know I would never be bored. But I will take both. Give me Taehyun.
Were your first impression of each other?
He's too young for me.
I know.
Not now.
와 몇 년 만에 졸업하는 거예요? 한 4년 꼴치 않았어요.
야! 그래도 범규 형은 양심을 속이고 우승을 취했지만 형은 양심도 속이고 우승도 못했네.
정신 연령으로 가죠.
그러면 제가 제일 먼저 했어야죠.
Then I would have been the first.
야 이거 내 방 냄새 나.
네, 나를 공시하게요.
Soobin's like he bottled up my room somehow.
제가 제일 잘생기지 않았어요.
너무 주관적이다.
FM 형을 설명해주는 단어다. FM
왜요?
FM 몰라?
FM이 뭐야?
형은 E 약간... 에러. 와! 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 와!
Oh my god, what is this? So cute. He's like, Beomgyu. Please touch Soobin's hair. I like Taehyun.
Taehyun이가 항상 막 되게 굳건하고 어른스럽다고 얘기하지만 생각보다 애 같을 때가 꽤 많아 갖고
정이 이름으로 널 용서치 않겠다.
Sailor Moon. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I just got very excited for a moment. Beomgyu is cold, but he's very clingy and affectionate. Why are they always viewing these boys as cold? They seem sweet. Hueningkai. Yes. Face.
Hueningkai. Hueningkai.
Hueningkai. Hueningkai. Hi, come on, Hueningkai. Born August 14, 2022, Korean American. Son of a Korean mother and Brazilian-born father of German descent. Born in Hawaii, he lived in China until he was 8, and then he moved to Korea. He's represented by a penguin. Yeah, Hueningkai. He's Kai. Hueningkai has very unique voice. I mean, face. Both dreams of becoming singers, so they would audition for companies. One day, they decided that they would attend one last audition, but they did not hear back. Kai must have left an impression as one of the employees present at his audition later got a job at Big Hit and decided to reach out to him. Oh, wow. He accepted this offer and started his 2.5-year training period in hopes of becoming a singer-songwriter. Cool. Big Hit, however, encouraged him to learn to dance during this time, which ultimately led to Kai's debut as an idol in a K-pop group. Cool. Oh, wow. Okay. Sis is also in the biz. She made it too. She made it too. In 2017, Kai's sister did go on to debut in the group Viva. Okay, they're now inactive. In November 2022, she re-debuted as a soloist under the name Jay Lea. All right, good luck, Jay Lea. Oh, and his younger sister. They're part of Kepler? With the L that looks like a one, but Kepler? Gosh, the whole fam. She's pretty. She's very pretty. She looks unique too, just like him. Oh, he has a bonus, okay. Like Soobin, Hueningkai is quite tall. They're all huge, but he still manages to have great control of his body when he dances. He just has a very, very memorable face. Qualities about his face are fantastic. Qualities about his limbs are also fantastic. I like it. Yeah, they have a lot of movement that they fully open their bodies, extend, and come back. Interesting. Very interesting choreography. Yes. Love me. Some big hit Hive camera work. I'm so loving that so many of what seems like these newer generation groups are so versatile with their dancing. Like they are doing contemporary, modern, they're classically trained, and they're doing hip hop. They're so well-rounded. Only 9 months after debut, he performed a solo stage at MAMA, one of the biggest award shows in Korea. Yes, one spotlight drama. Okay, vocals. Nation. I don't think I've actually listened to Loser Lover yet, so this is the first time. I feel like this is when I started to clock him. Okay, they like them some Shawn Mendes. Shut up, a skater boy cover? They all covered Youngblood, right? So this must be a group Youngblood cover. It's a good song, man. Yeah. They all have really good voices. Okay, so he's the second most rapping of the members. Okay. Okay, guy. Oh, so much of my boys. So. Yes. Wow. Oh, all I'm thinking is how painful your fingers are. Okay, and he's drumming. And he's pianoing. Yes, you said instrumentalist, Beomie Bear. You said instrumentalist. No, he did not. Yes. Yes. Oh, God, I wish I was skilled like that. Okay, he's perfect pitch. Gosh, we've got perfect pitch, we've got relative pitch. Called it out. Perfect. Wow. Yeah, that is perfect pitch.
Okay,
wait, so fast. Maknae, youngest. Okay, so Kai's the Maknae. Pure, strong mentality, clumsy, an angel, and playful sunshine.
제가 휴닝이를 되게 연습생 때 자주 안고 다녔거든요.
Oh, you hold him a lot.
원래 이렇게 진짜 이렇게
hold him in my arms.
얘가 쬐끔이라고 이렇게 딱 다 여기 다 했는데 지금은 약간 안으면 좀 버거워요. 애가 또 이렇게 좀 등치가 좀 있어졌어요. 애가 또 두꺼워졌어요. 또 안았을 때 좀 달라요.
볼살도 예전만큼 말랑거리지 않아요. 예전 진짜 귀여웠는데.
He used to be so cute.
애기였는데.
His cheeks aren't as soft.
애기죠 근데 뭐. 휘닝이는 뭐 40살까지 가도 저한테 애기로 보일 것 같아요 근데.
진짜.
아 너무 신기하기도 하고 이제 막내들 성인 때인데 너무 신기하기도 하고 이제
똑같은 말이네요.
수윤 씨가 한마디 하겠다고.
5시간 정도 남았잖아요.
저희가 몇 년을 봤죠?
거의 4년을 봤지, 4년.
아, 이제 6년째 들어가고
있네. 아, 진짜 잠깐만 얘네 근데 아 난 얘네 성인 됐으면 좋겠다 생각했는데 갑자기 닥치니까 되게 아쉽다.
너무 싫은데?
아니, 저는 다 같이 살면 되니까 좋은데요.
우리 애기 못 보네.
Can't let you go, my baby.
항상 얘기했는데 순이만큼 약간 순수한 친구를 본 적이 없어요.
아, 이 오염된 세상에.
그렇죠, 이 오염된 In this polluted world.
이렇게 순수한 사람은 이렇게 순수할 수가 없다. 진짜 막 아직도 형들 막 배 이러고 만지고.
He still touches your belly.
인형들이 80%가 옷이 한 20% 정도를
아니,
입는.
아니 이번에 저 청소하는데 어이가 없어갖고 이제 인형 정리하자고 휴닝카이가 자기 입으로 얘기하는 거예요. 그래서 인형 하나를 툭 저기다 던졌더니 안 돼 얘는 안 돼.
고개를 하나라도 못 보였어. 힘 많은데 이제 이렇게 던지니까 너무 마음 아픈 거야.
야 아니.
Fleshy excitement. Belly rub. More plushy excitement. Plushy kisses. Oh. I'm trying to think if anyone's ever rubbed my belly. I don't think so. More belly rub.
원래 연습생 때 생각이 너무 많았거든요.
맞아요.
근데 데뷔하고 그냥 생각을 버렸어요.
I don't think I just do now.
연습생 때 진짜 힘들었었어요. 제일 힘들었었는데 지금은 제일 타격이 없어요. 저희 멤버들 중에 그냥 감정도 약간 무디고 생각도 무디고 그러니까 안 좋지만 말이에요. 좋은 그러니까 솔직히 저희 같은 직업은 근데 슈닝카이 같은 성격이 좋은 유리한 거예요. 저희는 생각이 많고 감정이 격할수록 불리한
strong mentality. When he often acts cute like a cute mop, Nekai has an incredibly strong mentality, which sees him act as a pillar for his members, especially during situations when they are emotional. So he often acts like that, but he's their pillar. Oh, they won a Rookie of the Year award, and Soobin was too emotional to give a speech, so Kai offered to do the speech instead. Look at Kai! Please don't start crying, guys. Please. Please. I was the toughest to get on the same page with at the beginning, but now I'm incredibly thankful to have him, and I've had nothing but trust in him. He's really been supporting me emotionally ever since my debut. I love support. If you feel stressed out, just stay true to your emotions. Smile when you want to smile, cry when you want to cry, then everything will be better. I also think it's best to talk it over with someone. If you feel shy, you can share your thoughts with them. Just do it slowly. These young men, wise, beyond their years. I'm talking about their emotions. Like grown A men do. Oh no!
Oh my god.
Oh, dangerous.
I'm 망했어.
괜찮아요.
난 망했어.
아니에요. 망하지 않았어요.
땀이 많이 난데
좋습니다. 좋습니다.
역시 물 좀 드세요.
아유 감사합니다. 아유 감사합니다.
부럽다 야. 난 없더라.
어차피 2분 남았는데 제 거 두 개 가질래요?
착한 사람이에요.
야 최고다.
뭐 또 호텔 종이잖아요.
난 이것만은 피해 왔어.
야 종이 가자.
이형으로 먼저 처리하자.
아니야 이거
That is an angel.
진짜
power of secret Santa and you don't take it. Power of the white elephant or whatever you don't take it.
너무 즐거워요.
아 별거 아닐 수도 있는데 많이 웃게 해줘요. 저희가 이제 스케줄 하다 보면은 힘들거나 지치는 순간이 많은데 그때마다 되게 많이 웃게 해주는데 그게 되게 좀 큰 힘이 되는 거예요.
He's cute.
라운드 보이가 지금 갈 겁니다.
라운드 보이가 뭐야?
It's a ring boy. Like a ring girl. Oh no, he did not.
Yeonjun 형, 잘 가요. 잘 가요. 안녕.
두 시쯤 일어났어요. 놀러.
In every group, there's a chaotic laugher.
뭐야?
It is amazing now that I know like big hit rooms. Like that looks like a big hit room. To do is TXT's own variety show. To do! Members doing various activities, challenges, and games, both in a group and against each other. Oh, I've seen BTS do one of those. I'm sure I've seen BTS do a lot of some of the things that they do. Like that bungee jump. Talk by Today is a series where TXT vlogs their daily life. Early season documents their training period in America and their time preparing for debut. Later seasons show the preparation and promotional periods of their comebacks. Members also write their own captions. That's cool. I love the captions. So the fact that they... I find it very, very funny, and I love all the captions. I understand some people might find it annoying. Some people think it might be overkill, or when you get a bad caption writer that it's like too much. But as a fan of like Blind Date back in the 90s, where you just had producers putting these people on blind dates and then creating thought bubbles for them as they're going on these dates, I just think it's super, super funny, cute. It's like a very engaging way to interact with a viewer in more than just viewing what they're watching. It almost like tries to suck them in by breaking the fourth wall and talking to them. So the fact that they actually contribute their own is amazing to me. Like if I was a fan, if I was MOA, I would be like all in on that if I knew that they were writing their own captions as well. Okay, plus plus line. Oh, like the plus plus in like the T, X, T. Okay, thank you for showing me. Okay, check out your playlist page, okay. That's it? It's very helpful, Beomie Bear. Thank you. Oh, that was good. That was good. Let me not go into my next video because I got all my playlists and I don't want to spoil what's next for myself or for you. But that was A Helpful Guide to TXT 2023 by Beomie Bear. That was really, really, really cute. I don't know, something about the like way they did the UI interface, like in some parts I was like, I wish I could see like a fuller screen of the picture instead of like getting it in like a cell phone view as an example. But like overall, feels very Gen Z TXT to me, if then Gen Z was doing PowerPoint slides, which feels a lot more like my generation. But way cuter PowerPoint slides than I was making. I definitely feel like my biggest problem was in differentiating Beomgyu and Kai, especially. I felt like then Taehyun was getting mixed up for me, but I feel like I know him a lot more, so every time I realize it's him, I feel a little bit more connected to him. So those two were the ones that I felt like I was really trying to get a lot more information on. Thank you guys for all the ones who recommended Beomie Bear to me. This was a really, really good guide, and I hope you come back for more of my TXT stuff. It's, for me, it's the uniqueness, it's the whimsy, and it's like, you know, just their youthful vibrancy. There's something about that that I get from like a them, like a TXT or like a New Jeans, that I don't get from other groups. And that's the way it should be, right? Like not every group is made the same. So I like to find little different things in different groups that I like. And that's one of the things I love about them. So definitely excited to check out more of their stuff. Bye guys.